morning, everybody. Getting a pretty early start this morning. We got a little bit of side dressing to finish up that we were rained out on last week. And hopefully we'll get back into the wheat. So it's about 5:45. Hopefully we'll be shelling wheat by around 9 a.m. Get a pretty good day knocked out. Hey guys, getting everything moved to the next farm. Had some delays this morning. Had a couple truck batteries. Trucks that wouldn't start, batteries were dead. Dad's still doing some corn side dressing, but I'm getting the equipment moved and hopefully we'll get started here soon.
Hey y'all, just spent about 3.5 hours moving equipment around, getting stuff ready to go for the day. And then I looked at the weather forecast, 0% till Wednesday. It looked like it was going to rain on Wednesday. Well, I checked it a few minutes ago, and there's a cell of rain moving in. It'll probably be here within the hour. It's pretty upsetting. Spend all day getting ready. Finally think you're going to get something done, and something like that happens. What do you think of the combine, bub?
It's great.
It's great. You having fun on your ride? When we started, my dad was calibrating his yield monitor. I thought I'd show you what that entailed. I just ran a full tank of crop. Bin's completely full in the combine. So now I've stopped and I'm unloading onto that truck or onto the grain cart. Once it gets emptied on there, I'll ask the cart driver for how much weight I just dumped on him. Then I'll come over here to the monitor and put crop yield weighed. And that'll compare that with the acres harvested and give me a yield. And I'll use that as the calibration factor, and then the yield monitor will be set for the field. Destination says Valley Grain.
Valley Grain. Get more.
Changing farms, and I have the camera mounted on a tripod to try to give everybody a what the operator's point of view is from the combine cab and road when we're transporting equipment. Keep in mind this combine is 17.5 feet wide, which is about as wide as wider than most township roads. Sometimes it'd be nice to have more people. Hey guys, I jumped out of the combine to get the truck. Mill closes at about 30 minutes, so I'm going to try to get one last truck in. Well, we can run just a little bit longer tonight. So we should be back here. Hopefully I'll be back before 8 o'clock. So. Well, I just pulled into the mill here and still a latch truck in line. But
might not be able to see that very well, but there are several trucks ahead of me. It is going to be a while.
I don't know what time we'll get back to the combine, but Sam will be here for at least an hour or better, probably. Back in the combine, got back from the mill at about 8:30. Got two trucks that we can load, and that'll be it for the night. So we should finish up here around 9:30, or probably 9:30, 10 o'clock. See how it goes. Probably we don't break anything. So far, everything's running pretty good. Smooth sailings right now. Get that knocked out and move on to the next farm. That'll be it for the day.